but, anyway, I guess we both kind of sensed that something was up between us, and I love, you know, we tried to fix things and take a break and see if maybe we could come back and maybe things would be better, but I'm kind of realizing now that maybe it's best if we don't try to fix things, you know, maybe we just kind of stay apart.